Hello amazing people, in today's video we are going to talking about open notes that I have not done personally, and also I'm going to share with you a specific technique for our microboot browser or supply DAWs on social media. So let's get started. If I go for example Facebook and I search for groups like this one, YouTube, so subscribe or subscribe, I can see there are too many people try to join these groups in order to exchanging subscription between users, which an old technique, and using this way you're not going to go on YouTube. But any case, post just like this one and keep asking people, and you're not going to get reactions from other people. If you get just one, two, three reactions, take from you time, and it's not right way to grow super faster to using this technique. But it stay free and you can stay use it. But when you can grow, so it depends, maybe after 3-4 years, who know, using this technique that you stay doing. So in this case, you probably go and looking for another way, which is this way. Same people use it, like they try to find websites like they sign in followers or sign in subscribers or whatever. Websites like this right here, and they try to sign in you followers or subscribers, okay, and views, likes, whatever you want. But all these websites signing you these followers or subscribers, whatever it is, it's completely fake account that you get them. So it doesn't matter the number of subscriber or of like or whatever it is you get from these websites, it's not real, it's completely fake, which you don't get real value for your YouTube, for your one channel, you know, if you want to grow, if you want to get subscribers, if you want to grow on YouTube with real followers, with real subscribers, they exchanging with you the knowledge and everything, like they giving you comments, giving you likes, they are truly liking you. So this is a very bad thing that you guys do it. So otherwise, I advising you to using another website like this one, like. So this is very famous website, okay? The basic idea of this website is exchanging real followers, subscribers, likes, views, whatever you want on any social media platform that you want, but between real people. So let's say me, I create an account on this website, and another person, he come and create an account in this website, and we exchanging between me and this person subscribe for YouTube, for example, or we exchanging likes, or we exchanging whatever. But the main idea here, it's real people, and also I don't need to keep going on Facebook groups and keep posting and asking people to giving me likes, giving me subscribe, and no one care, no one subscribe, no one contacting me, no. And even your post, the admin of the group, he don't approve it most of the time. It take like 1 month in order to approve it. Even if he approve it, no one reacting with your post. So whatever technique that you use, it's an old technique and it's a bad technique. So this is why we did talking in the past video about these websites, which is Like4Like is the best method that you can use. But the problem for these websites is you have to do the tasks manually, and this is very boring and take from you a long time. And if you want to do that very faster, you need to buy credit from this website. And even if you buy credit or you buy coins or whatever you buy, it's not a great way because it's expensive and it doesn't giving you too much coins, don't giving you too much credit in order to get subscribers or whatever you want. So you stay keep buying, and it's not like a big a good idea, okay? So you keep just losing money if you keep paying credit, even if you stay get real followers or subscribers from this website, okay? So this is why we did creating the software we passively talking about in our past video. You can find the video on this video in the description below also, okay? So really quick, I'm going to supply the DAWs. I'm going to supply the DAWs of the software I made it in order to help you grow twice super faster this time using my software. Okay, so how you can do that? Simply go first of all on the link you're going to find in the description below. Okay, I'm going to leave it for you, and you go to this page right here and you're going to get the software. So after you watching the video or you read the description right here, you can find they are too many screenshots. I already made them and explained in details how the software is working. It basically, as we say, it's a software connected with a special browser using specific technique in order to not make your account on the Like4Like website or other social media platform your accounts banned. So you're not going to get banned. You're going to get like free credit, unlimited free credit using this software really quick. And at the same time, you're going to keep the software working for you on the website, and you keep growing super fast and when you are sleeping or whatever you are doing. But how are we going to supply the DAWs? Here the technique for this video. So let me go to my other, I'm here right now on my other PC, and I have to open the software Microboot. After you install it and you activate it, open the software. Okay, after you open it, so my advising for you, you're going to use for this technique and VPS or RDP. okay, if you do not know what is it, VPS or RDP, which is a virtual machine for a computer, another computer, it's a virtual machine. Okay, so you just type on search on Google VPS or RDP, you're going to find too many companies providing for you VPS, and you can pay it very cheap for a subscription for a year. It's very cheap, and you can subscribe for a year. And they are also another videos explain how you can get VPS or RDP for free. You can also try these techniques and you can get VPS or RDP for free also, okay, for a couple months or whatever, and you can update it again and again. Anyway, so after you get your VPS or RDP, you install the software on it, okay? And after you install it, main page where you buy the software with all details and an explanation how the software work, you simply recording the task, okay? And you open all your accounts, social media accounts on the browser. And after you recording the task, let me access into the Like4Like website right here. After you recording the task, you're going to find your task right here, okay? So let's log in. Okay, so after we log in, we go to free credit and we choose where we want to get, where we are going to apply the task. Okay, so in my case, I'm going to work for YouTube. So I choose YouTube Like. So I hit on YouTube Like right here, and I already have right here a record. I personally do it. I select it. After I select it from the sidebar, I simply hit on F7. But if I hit on F7, it's going to tick from me the mouse, and he's going to keep using the mouse, and I don't want that. So this is the technique how you can use it for the RDP or for VPS and keep it in the back end working for you while you are using your main Windows or your one account or your one PC, and keep the software working for you on the VPS while you are working on your one PC. Okay, so this is the supply the DOS for this software, and he keep growing your social media accounts on any platform while you are working another thing. You don't need to use it on your one PC. Okay, so same people doesn't have two PC in order to keep one working for them, with the software working for them, and at the same time they need to do another task on in their one PC. So here you can use a VPS, and you don't need to installed in your One Piece. Okay, so how you can do that? Simply after you open the software on the VPS or on the RDP, okay, whatever you like to call it, and you recording the task, okay, and selecting the record that you did, you simply minimizing, you keep like this, you keep the whole screen for the software like that, okay, and you minimizing the screen for the remote or the VPS, you minimize it like this. Okay, perfect. So after you minimize it like this, all you have to do is to get the mouse, okay, you get the mouse and you move it on the right side or the left side, wherever on your screen, on your One PC, but keep it outside this window, okay, keep it outside like this, outside in this window. And all we have to do with one finger, I hit on F7 from my keyboard, and as you see, he become green, okay, and he will start doing task for me, okay, as I did record it. And as you see, my hands, they are right here, and I do nothing, of course, when I'm talking, he doing the task for me. So here, the basic idea, my mouse, as you see, I move it outside, so you can see right here, I move it outside the main window, so I can keep it working for me in the back end on the RDP or on the VPS, and with me at the same time, I'm doing another task on my window, okay, in my window, doing my one task. I can go sleeping, he keep working for me on RDP on VPS. If I am on my window, I can do my one task, he keep work for me on RDP or VPS until me I did stopping him. And as you see, he keep getting me the credit, and I can start grow super faster on any social media platform that I want, wherever it is. And I get real followers, real subscribers, not fake. This is very important, because if you get fake, you don't need them, because they are no one watching your videos, no one liking your videos, no one reacting with you. So you do nothing. Okay, so in this way, you do something having value. You do something that you get real people subscribing into your one YouTube channel. And at the same time, you don't need to go to these groups and keep asking people to subscribe into your channel, and nobody care, nobody giving you like reactions, nobody comment on your post. Nobody care about what you're posting. If you get reaction, if someone contacting you, you get 1 or 10 or whatever number that you get, it stay too small. So using this technique, it's really, really strong technique that you can use it in order to grow super faster, twice on any social media platform that you want. So guys, right here, if you like this video, hit the like button, and of course subscribe into the channel to watch everything new. And also, if you access into this page in order to pay the software, just pay it. After you pay it, you can contact me from Telegram right here. It's linked on this page. Just hit on this button. It's going to redirect you to Telegram, and you can contact me directly from Telegram. Sometimes I get busy and I don't answer directly, but you're going to get your one license key in order to activate the software. So just notify me from Telegram and I will get back to you really quick. Okay, you can also read every details about this software right here, and watch the screen, and also watch the video how it works. See you next time. Thank you.